and that's by going this way instead of left or right. I know which way to go, and I know how to play the game. Okay, here this is a 512. I might be able to get some of that. Now I have a 512. And a 256. Okay, well, that one just died. Now I have 64. But there's no 32 or 16. There's 16 here. There's no 16 here, or 4. Which means, oh no. But at least we got 64 here, and we're up to 1k. And we also got some luck here. Oh, that was pretty risky. Oh, thank god. Oh, I lost my 128. Well, at least we got to 1k, though. And we do have 512 and 256. We're up to 2k. Oh, I don't know how the sound actually stacked it. I don't have a 1k here. There's no 1k over there. I actually can't go to the corners here unless I'm forced there. Now, I need to know when to press the space bar. 1k, and now we're up to 4k! We can get this block too! There's no 128 or 64. Now there's a 64, there's no 128. And then we're at 8k! Now this 8k block actually got a little bit of our mass. And this one's only 4k, it's not chased by any other than above 8k. I just lost a few blocks, but it's okay. It's okay if I lose some blocks. Also, we can now get to 16k. I'm the only player that's 16k right now, and there's only one player bigger than me, unless I press on that, but I don't want to do that. So, unless I'm very unlucky, I don't get the slash 2s at all, and that's just a player bigger than me that I was trying to avoid here. And so, now there's two players bigger than me. I could get these two and get to 33k, but now another player just became 33k by itself. It happens by itself a lot, and I don't know how this happens. This is another player that's maybe. And I don't have 1k or 2k here. Okay, this is now 33k, but I'm now at 33k, so I can get this. But there's at least 6 players other than me at 33k at the same time, so I can get this one. So I got my 16k, but I got it quickly. But since I'm 33k, it's safe to be around 33k unless they become 66k, which in that case they will become bigger than us. For some reason, there's nothing that I can eat that is below this! For a weird reason! Okay, so now I'm at 66k. It turns out there were no players above that. So now I'm the biggest. Soon this will change, but I don't know when it will happen. There's only 16k I can get. Now I'm at 131k. Remember, we do have two other players that are this size, so one of those players might change. If we can get him, we might get to the 262k, which now puts me at number one. But now I'm not number one anymore for some reason. It's only been a couple of seconds. It's only been a couple of seconds. It's only been a couple of seconds. This was a player bigger than me that I have to avoid. There is one player about the same size as me, though. Now there's only an 8k over here. Oh, thank god, the power-up disintegrated. Oh, I think he's chasing me. Oh no. I don't want to get stuck in the corners like what happened to this player. I'm going to just keep being outside of the corners. So the one with the 128 has the same color as this block. That's because for every 11 pounds of 2, I would have to reset the colors. The colors would remain the same. I have one player other than me. That's about the same size. I think this is 262k. We can get some of his blocks here. Oh, some of them merge. There's now 1 million. But he was now. No, not number 2, actually. Oh god, I lost some blocks. Now there is still some players I can get. Maybe the other 262k died. But I could get the 66k over here. Maybe it's an online player. So bigger in an instant. It's like, you remember I was 268 million and I was against the 1 billion guy. Here it's the same. But I was 10 powers of 2 smaller than the other player that I was facing. 268 against the 1 million guy in our case. Now, one of these may change.
Oh, come on. No, not again. It's the same thing again, but with 10 powers of 2 smaller. God, that was so good. Another 262k game that I ended up against the 1 million guy.